Thought you could have wrote that down to him, so. Think he's trying to save my life.
This is no laughing matter. For the sake of the dignity of this court, I respectfully ask that the men who started an unseemly outburst be possibly removed from the room. The court agrees with you, Mr. Prosecutor. Which of you started that laughter? Please stand up. I ask you again, who started that laugh?
Excuse me, Your Honor. I don't know, but I think I can guess. Maybe it was the unknown soldier. Proceed, Mr. Lloyd.
Thank you, sir.
I found out last night that I'm a very lucky man. This is the only place left in my country where a man can still speak up, standing where I stand now.
Excuse me, Your Honor. I asked him to come from his chair.
He's afraid, Your Honor. He wants to deprive me of my last chance to speak. I know I'm a condemned man. I know I must die. You want to let me speak, Your Honor? Are you afraid to?
I demand that the court from his chair.
Proceed, Mr. Lloyd.